Now, an update on that anti-Semitic assault in Manhattan that Ali just mentioned. The NYPD released new photos of the three suspects still on the loose. Two other suspects have already been arrested. Police say last Thursday, Joseph Borgen was knocked to the ground, punched, kicked, and struck with crutches during a protest between pro-Israel and pro-Palestinian groups in Midtown.